That's what should be, sir.
And Choco, you play. Come on, you play. You play with your apo. Your granddaughter. Come on.
At first, she will deny. That's my post. And then later, she will say, no, I'm just joking. This is actually my girlfriend.
So hold on. You're fantasizing.
Ah, sir.
Come on, girl. You're fantasizing.
Yes, that's it. Ah, sir.
I mean, believe that my boss is my girlfriend. Son of a bitch. Ah. Come on, what am I going to do to you?
Okay, you open. She done something that very, very big mistake in Abu Dhabi. That maybe kubot ka na ngayon. Kundi sa kanya, kubot ka na ngayon.
Why? What?
Forgive her.
Ano what months po siya sa bahay nila? Hindi po niya alam na. Ato, kawang mo to, diba? Sinawa mo to. Wait. Kawang mo to, yes? Yes. Ginawa mo, okay? Diba? Okay. Now, wala siya sa room. Wala siya sa, ano, alam mo na sa Abu Dhabi, nasa Dubai siya. Okay? Ngayon, bigla ka. Nakalaman niya, sabi niya, there's something wrong. I want to go home. I want to see my children. She told the children, okay, we can go there. I want to meet you. But I want to see, they said, I want to see JC too. So, she went back. And then, knock on the door. She knocked on the door, nobody answered. But you don't know. You need to listen to me because you are insisting that there's no CCTV. She has a CCTV on her phone right now. Yeah, yeah. And then she knows you are running, come and go, and then she can see you running, come and go.
He's only protecting you, trying to protect.
And then when you open the door, you said like, oh, no,
Winter, come here. Please. Winter.
So what happened to you? Tell me what happened.
I know she lied, but I see, okay, hold yourself, save her. No need, make yourself stupid. Maybe she will tell me the truth.
So what happened to that?
We are the one who entered my kid's room to take a clothes.
Right.
We be quiet.
She doesn't want to go after the room with your children?
Yes, after.
What the fuck? Hold on, hold on. What did you want? Don't worry. Now you're crying because she's telling the truth. No, wait. Why did you not allow her to enter her children's room? What's wrong with you?
You tell why you don't chat to her. You tell now, ma'am. Don't worry, you tell now. Because you have the because you see, she has her mom, the perpetrator already.
So that means hold on. So you're fantasizing. Hold on. So you're fantasizing. You two were in a relationship. No. Come on. I'm trying to help you at first. You know, hold on. I'm being fair here, right? Okay? Because downstairs, you actually believe that you got depressed, right? Last Friday, I allowed you to talk. Remember? Look at me. Remember? And now, with this two witnesses, elaborate the statements of your madame. Fucking lie. Lie for your teeth.
The one is, sir, she's going to tell now is the worst case. You didn't hear.
So after that thing happened, you took off. And you did not tell the authorities why. You didn't go to the authorities about that.
Yes, I did it.